I saw people running and I was like, we have to run now. Like, leave the car, get out and go.
Go the other way.
Hey, check Twitter, check Twitter. Come on.
We booked it.
Everybody was sprinting. It was crazy.
I don't even remember running that last 5 seconds. I just remember, like, landing on the Z. I have no idea what's going to happen, but I'm excited. Yeah.
Look at this. You guys are jealous right here. You guys are missing out if you guys aren't in L.A. right now.
Yep. I'm gonna
stay. We just got on the bus with 25 new friends. We don't know where we're going, and we're so excited.
Hey guys, by now you probably know that we've got something pretty special planned for the release of my new album, True Colors. For now, just sit back, relax, and enjoy the little mix I put together for you guys.
We just got done in the Integratron. It was so cool. We listened to a bunch of different sounds and you could really feel it throughout your body.
I have a really new appreciation of sound. It was amazing. It was epic.
We're here around about 2.5 hours out of LA at Joshua Tree. It's a beautiful, beautiful place, and we transformed this place to, you know, something even more magical.
This song is called Straight Into the Fire. When I hear a vocal, I wanna imagine myself in a stadium with, you know, 40,000 people singing it, and it's one of those type of songs for me. I think you guys are really gonna enjoy it.
A really important point for me is how people listen to my music or watch my shows. I think it will be kind of like a live show in a way, where you combine what you hear with what you see, and that will result in what you feel.
Thank you, LA. I love you guys, and I will see you at the next one.